Chicago pre-draft camp, ESPN.com's Chad Ford reported that medical reports were red flagged by a number of NBA teams saying that he had bulging dicks. Now, I spoke with his father, Sack Sullinger, shortly after that. He refuted that, saying that he actually just had...